Hey, what's up, gamers? Hey, ignore these here. This is a better camera, but I don't know why this is going on. I don't know what all this is. So, it is closing to the end of 2021. And it's also getting close to the end of my night because I'm going to go to sleep soon, but I said screw that apparently. But why am I here? Why are we here? Simple. If you may remember, we did something a while back. That is the reacting videos, or as I call them, what do I call them again? Regrettable reactions, that's right. Regrettable reactions. Regrettable reactions. The last one was a whole year ago, apparently. It was September 10th, 2020. So I'm a bit, as you can see, I'm a bit behind on these. Also, God, I'm gonna need to get my cool computer glasses on. So I thought, hey, I've reacted to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle tributes before. Why don't I do it again? Let's see if anything's evolved. Let me actually go through how I originally did this. First one's one from 14 years ago. I think I've seen this one, I think. Or at least a little bit. Let me find out. That song. Why is that song so loud? I'm looking at the video, the desktop audio, and it's just spiking into the red zone. I don't think that's the zone I wanted to go to. That's the I don't have fun trying to dial down the audio zone. And it's not going to be fun.
All the broken hearted.
Leo and Raph tribute. Please, God, don't make it porn. Oh, that you are the Goo Goo Dolls. No, worth it. Oh, I think I know this one.
Okay, I tell her bring it back like she loves some. Bring it, bring.
It's pretty bad memories, actually.
Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shy fog. You know that I'm with it.
Just give me you, that's all I wanna do. I remember the Alabamian seducing of karate. Alright, let's get serious here. Upload date this year. We want this year only. Because we want to see these evolve. You know, we already know how these things go. I don't like them. Ooh, Tarzan boy. Instead of getting copyrighted, I don't care. I'm not making money anyway. Phoenix, is this the song I'm thinking about? Okay, I haven't clicked on it. So I'm gonna bet, I'm placing a bet, it's the song from Fallout Boy. If I'm wrong. Now what should I do if I'm wrong? I wanted to make this like an actual video I could do. So it'd be fun, I guess. If I'm wrong, I this is tough. I'll leave it up to the community. I'll come up with a few ideas for whims if I'm wrong, and then I'll just put up in the community. Maybe, I don't know. But the point is, I think it's the Fall Out Boy. So, I'm not gonna make a tab because you know this is Fall Out Boy. This is not. Got it. It's not Phoenix from Fall Out Boy. Okay, just. During a video be punished with something. What should I do? I posted that. I don't know why I'm gonna say go and decide, but you probably already decided. You know what? I'm frankly disappointed that there's not a lot of tributes. I was expecting a lot more interesting ones. So I guess I have to dive deep for that. Leo X. Corrupt. Okay, let's see what this comes up with. Oh, lemon. Oh, no. Future me, prepare the censures, prepare the pixelation.
I live it how I get it. Come to motherfucking digits. I pull it with a lemon.
This is not as bad. I think we're good. It's bad, but it's. What is this? Oh god, I don't like it already. This is. I don't like that. I don't like this. I don't like any of this. I just don't like this. I don't like this. That's what I'm. I don't like this. I don't like it. Oh jeez, no. God. 1 week later. Do I have to do the voice for these people? Okay, cool. 1 week later.
Karai!
Yes, Leo!
We've been dating for a while now, and I don't know why I'm mixing them up, but I'm just bored. I don't care to keep track of which voice I'm doing for which. We've been dating for a while now, and I was wondering if we could make it official. You two had... I mean... If this was any indication, is that not official or I guess you're talking about the question, but we've been dating for a while now. I guess this is full screen it because this is something you said like if we can make it official. Does this answer your question? Is this just gonna reloop the animation? Nope. Is it just all this? No, it's not just all this. Leo, you saved me more times than I could count. Even we were in it. Wrong spelling, but okay. Even when I hated you, you still kept trying to. I love that. Even when I hated you, even when I was angry at you because. Your surrogate father is who I think the person who killed my mom. So even when I ate it, you still kept trying to help me. God, I would love to be your girlfriend. I'm glad you. Back up. Stop the train. Park the car. Hold your horses. Grab the tomato. I don't know what other scenes are there for. Pause the show. I would love to be your girlfriend. They're kissing. They do the bajumba jumba. It's been a week since then, and then he says. They've been dating for a while now. Yet, now officially their boyfriend girlfriend. Now. I thought it was like going straight. It was the big question. I presume like. The whole, you know, Leo's going to get on the one knee and cry. Please, pretty please, marry my reptilian shell. I'd say yes, but he doesn't really have one. He's got a shell. So, you know, anatomically speaking, he doesn't really have an ass. So, would you marry my shell? And then, no, he doesn't do that. It's just a simple way to be my girlfriend. That's just, isn't that like the, granted, I don't have one. I haven't succeeded in having one, but isn't it kind of like that second step? You ask, and that's the first, like, it's, you ask, and that's the first step. And then you go to the date successfully, that's the second step. And then the third step is asking for them to be the girlfriend. And you gotta go through the other steps before you get to marriage. That's like, that's the big question. It's like, that's really like, okay, all the money on the table, it's for you, baby, for you. For you, all the money on the table, just for you. That's why, I think that's the big question. So, why am I, and even bigger question, why am I printing this into this video?
Hi there, it's me. Ignore all of that. Ignore all of that. Focus on me. Focus on this. As you could tell, this video is already at a whopping 11 minutes. It's at this point where I ask you, please hit that sub and like button. It's too late to go back now. It's 10 minutes, 11 minutes into this, near the end of the video. You've gone this far, might as well commit. There is no going back. You had your chance. Now pay the consequences for your actions. Now, as you could tell, I don't like this being 10 to 11 minutes, which is why I just cut it off here, but there will be a part 2, which is good for all of you, but it's annoying because it doesn't free up space on my computer where I want it to be freed up of space, so I can add in footage for the elf film and also the Christmas stuff that I recorded for the family that you're not allowed to see, but I want to keep it stored so that I could potentially save it for my children and my grandchildren and their grandchildren to see in the future. I can't do that if me reacting to TMNT tributes keeps up space on my computer. Regardless, enjoy this video. Leave that like button. Leave a sub. Leave a comment. Tell me I suck ass. I don't care. Do I look like a guy who gives a shit if you call me a suck ass? Cause joke's on you. I do suck ass. My own ass. I'm kidding, I can't do that, but if I did, that'd be epic though, wouldn't it? You'd love to see a video of that, you creepy fuck. You'd like to see a video of that, wouldn't you? You'd love to see a video of that, wouldn't you now? Wouldn't you? Alright, anyway. It's getting too close for comfort. This is getting too close for comfort. And I'm here to say to you all good night and just bye-bye.